गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू टुडे.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल
ऑफ यू. गुड मॉर्निंग. गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
यस गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. ओके सो टुडे वी विल रिवाइज द इंग्लिश कोर्स. फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट विद लिटरेचर एंड देन वी विल कैरी ऑन विद लैंग्वेज. ऑलराइट. मीनिंग ऑफ नेक्टर्ड.
Mom sweetened.
Okay, sweetened. What is mirth?
Mom joy. Mom joy.
Okay. Meaning of woe.
Mom sadness.
Okay.
What is lordly?
Mom sweetened.
Okay. All right. Now, what happens when we weep? No, all of you together. Yes, Mansi. What happens when we weep?
Yes, ma'am.
What happens when we weep?
Hum kehna.
Yes, Magna.
Mom, we weep. Mom.
Yes.
Mom, we weep alone.
Okay, we weep alone. Okay, how does the poet describe Earth?
Mom,
can I? Sad and
old and
old. Mom, sad and old.
All right. So, old and sad. Earth is old and sad. Now, if you sing, who will answer?
Mama
hills.
Okay, what thing of ours do people not want?
Our woes.
They don't want. Now, what happens when we spend our day rejoicing?
People will seek us.
Reference to context. Who wants full measure of your pleasure?
Other people want full measure of our pleasure.
Okay, not like this. Yes, Rishima, you tell better.
Ma'am, other people want full measure of our pleasure.
Only, not all of you together. Okay. Why do people not want our woe?
Ma'am, may I?
Yes,
ma'am. Ma'am, because they have enough woes of their own.
Okay. So, because they have enough woes, enough sadness of their own, so obviously they don't want our sadness also, because everyone has enough of their own, enough sadness of their own. Now, what happens when we are glad and what happens when we are sad?
Ma'am, Prabhati?
Ma'am, when we are sad, we lose all our friends, and when we are glad, we have many friends.
Okay, so when we are happy, then obviously people like to come and be with us. But when we are sad, then everyone deserts us, they go away, they leave us alone and go away from us. There is a room in the halls of pleasure for a large and lordly train. But one by one, we must all file on through the narrow aisles of pain. Where do people want to gather?
In the halls of pleasure.
Why does the poet say that the aisles of pain are narrow? Aditi?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
The poet says that the aisles of pain are narrow because we are alone in this pain, and there is nobody to comfort us toward period of grief.
Okay, so it is aisles, okay, aisles of pain. So we are alone. That is why they are called as narrow, because we are alone in the, when we are going through sorrow and pain and sadness, then we are alone and there is no one to comfort us. All right. Okay. When was Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj born?
Ma'am, Shivaji was born on 19th February 1630 in the hill fort of Shivnari in Maharashtra.
Alright. Okay. So, when was he born? On 19th February 1630. And where? In the hill fort of Shivneri in Maharashtra. Okay. Which Mughal emperor sent a large army to Shivaji?
Ma'am, Aurangzeb.
Alright. Now this army which Aurangzeb sent, now this was under the command of whom?
Raja Jai Singh of Jaipur.
Okay, Raja Jai Singh of Jaipur.
Jaipur.
Alright. So who won in this battle?
Ma'am
Aurangzeb.
Alright. And so you know, at last what happened? Shivaji, what he said? That he agreed to a truce, that okay, now we will not fight, and now to make an agreement that okay, they will not fight for a time. So Shivaji, he had to meet Aurangzeb at which place?
Ma'am, Agra.
Okay, so was Shivaji very happy and eager to go to Agra?
No, ma'am.
He was hesitant or Shivaji hesitated. So Shivaji was hesitant, or we can say Shivaji hesitated to go to Agra. But who assured him that he will get good treatment there?
Raja Jai Singh of Jaipur.
Okay, so Raja Jai Singh, he assured that he will get good treatment, royal treatment, and also he will be safe there. Okay, so Shivaji went to Agra alone? All alone?
No, ma'am. Shivaji escorted about 4,000 people.
Okay, Purvi. Alright, Shivaji.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, Shivaji, you tell.
Ma'am, he has gone there with his son Sambhaji and ma'am with a contingent of about 4,000 people.
Alright, so he went there, he went to Agra with his son and also with a group or with a contingent of about 4,000 men. Alright, so Shivaji reached Agra on? Alright, 11th May 1666. And who welcomed him there?
Ma'am Ram Singh.
Alright.
Ma'am Ram Singh.
Who was Ram Singh?
Ma'am,
I am not able to understand anything.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, ma'am. Raja Jai Singh, son, ma'am, Ran Singh.
Okay. Alright. Now, what happened at the court? He was taken to the court, but what happened at the court? Okay.
Ma'am,
all of you together. Alokik, tell beta. What happened at the court?
Ma'am, he was ignored by Aurangzeb, which made him furious.
All right. So he was ignored by Aurangzeb, and where was he made to stand?
Ma'am, among the courtiers.
The courtiers.
Among the courtiers, he was not even provided a place to sit. Alright, though he was a ruler, but still, you know, he was not provided a place to sit, but he was made to stand among the rest of the people of his court, and he was totally ignored by, completely ignored by Aurangzeb. Now, obviously, Shivaji, he was very angry, he was furious, and he walked out of the court. Now, because he walked out of the royal court all by himself and did not take the permission, so as a result, what happened?
Ma'am, Shivaji and the
he was kept as captive in the royal guest house. Okay. Now, how many months passed by and Shivaji and Aurangzeb did not meet Shivaji? And neither
was...
Three months.
So, what did Shivaji do then?
Ma'am, he decided to escape from Agra.
But what he did do first? What was the first thing that he did?
Ma'am, he pretended to be sick.
Okay, so he pretended to be sick. And so when he pretended to be sick, then what happened? Who was called?
Doctors were called to treat him.
Doctors were called to treat him. Then what happened?
Ma'am, once he was declared fit, okay, listen. Wait.
Not all of you together. I told you, now. Otherwise, I'm not able to understand what you're saying. Yes, Prabhati.
Ma'am, once the doctors were called, after a few days, Shivaji announced that he is fit and he made his men distribute sweets among the poor every day.
Alright, that's enough. So, you know, after a few days, doctors came to treat him, and after a few days, they said that now Shivaji was all well. And so Shivaji, because he wanted to show thanks to God, so he said that he would like to distribute sweets to the holy men and to the poor. And so his request was accepted, and every day... What was sent out of the guest house?
Two large baskets of sweets.
Now they were sent out of the guest house to be distributed among the poor and the holy people. Okay, so the baskets were checked by Dash. Each day what happened? The same thing continued. And so when this became a routine, so the guards, they let it go.
Unchecked.
Now, so Shivaji, he was waiting for this.
Shivaji was waiting for this opportunity,
and so one day Shivaji and his son, they escaped from the guest house in
the
two baskets.
So he escaped to Dash.
Mathura.
And in the disguise of a Dash, reach Raigarh.
Holy man.
Okay. So then later on, what he did? He dashed his army.
Ma'am, he organized his army.
organized his army and his policies, and then once again he set out to win the forts and territories he had lost. And when was he crowned as Chhatrapati?
Ma'am,
1674. He was crowned as Chhatrapati. What is the meaning?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Disguise.
Ma'am, to appear something to hide.
Yes, Magna. Magna.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Meaning of disguise.
Ma'am, something that someone wears to hide their true appearance.
Okay, good. The meaning of feigned. Aditi?
Yes, ma'am.
Feigned.
Pretended to have a particular feeling or problem.
Okay. Profess. Alaukik?
Ma'am, declare or admit openly.
Okay, fine. Now, threat. Ridhima?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, a person or thing likely to cause damage or danger.
Alright. Inflicted. Shabd?
Ma'am, can I tell?
Shabd?
Ma'am?
Okay, Mansi, tell beta.
Force someone to experience something very unpleasant.
Okay. Enraged. Who will tell?
Ma'am.
Yes, Rishima.
Ma'am.
Cause someone to become very angry.
Okay, cause someone to become very angry. Garrison.
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, Magna.
Ma'am, a group of soldiers living in or defending a town or building.
Okay. Resistance.
Ma'am, may I?
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, Shab.
Ma'am, the act of fighting against the... Ma'am, attacking against the thing that is attacking you.
Alright, so act of fighting something that is attacking you. Alright. Truce.
Ma'am, Purvi.
An agreement to stop fighting for a period of time.
Okay. Ratify. Alaukik.
Ma'am, to make an agreement officially.
Yes, Alaukik again. Ma'am,
to make an agreement official.
Okay, to make an agreement official. Contingent.
Ma'am, a group of people representing a town or country.
Alright, a group of people representing what?
Ma'am, an organization.
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 Or a part of a military force. Representing an organization or a part of the military force.
Okay. Military force.
So that was literature. Now let's move on.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
Ma'am, what do we mean by Chhatrapati? That ma'am, in the sentence that ma'am, he was crowned as Chhatrapati on 16 June 1674.
That is a title, beta, that he adopted, that he took, the title of Chhatrapati.
Okay. Okay, I'm thanking you.
Alright. Now, collective nouns you have to tell, okay? Ready?
Okay, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Antonio's dash of ships were said to be all lost at sea. Dash of ships. Okay. Fleet of ships. A large dash gathered in the street.
Crowd.
Crowd. Okay. We greeted our teacher with a dash of roses.
Okay,
a bouquet of roses. The police caught a dash of robbers last night. Okay, gang of robbers. A dash of musicians performed at the fete. Okay, a band of musicians. The performers were part of a dash that had come from Russia. The Indian cricket dash won the World Cup in the year 2011. Okay. The boys were attacked by a dash of bees. Swarm of bees. Now you have to make, you have to form abstract nouns by using proper or appropriate suffixes. What are suffixes?
Ma'am, the words that are ended in
I am not able to understand. Yes, Shabd, you were saying something. The words which are added.
Ma'am, the words that are ended in the end of the word, ma'am, that to change its meaning, that is, ma'am, suffixes.
Alright, so which are added at the end of the words. Okay, able.
Difficulty.
Exploration. Hero.
Okay,
heroic or heroism. False.
Yes, one of you.
मैम मदर गोट टू लोव्स ऑफ ब्रेड.
स्पेलिंग ऑफ लोव्स
मैम LOAVES.
ओके LOAVES लोव्स राइट. There are a lot of mouses in the attic.
Mom, mice in the attic.
Okay, mice. Right. Add 2 spoons full of vanilla essence.
Spoonfuls of vanilla essence.
Okay, so it is spoonfuls. There are 32 permanent tooths in an adult human.
Ma'am, there are 32 permanent teeth in an adult human.
Alright, okay. Now tell whether the words which I tell you, they are countable nouns or uncountable nouns. Milk. Yes, milk. Whether it is countable or uncountable. Yes, class.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming.
Ma'am, your voice is not coming.
Yes, ma'am, your voice is not coming.
Okay, now yes, is it ma'am. Coming or still not coming?
Okay,
the flower has a very sweet smell. He shot dash angry glance at me. Okay, right. There is dash letter for you. We are going to play dash important match.
Okay,
all right. Okay, so for today we will stop here.